One of the reasons I wanted to come here tonight was to discuss our future.
Of course.
I plan on running for office someday.
Warner.
I think we should break up.
What?
Elle. If I'm gonna be a senator, I need someone serious.
I'm seriously in love with you.
I love you.
Liar! This is the type of girl that Warner wants to marry. A law student. Going to Harvard is the only way I'm gonna get the love of my life back.
For my admissions essay,
action.
I'm gonna tell all of you why I'm gonna make an amazing lawyer. I feel comfortable using legal jargon in everyday life. I object.
Her list of extracurricular activities is impressive.
She was in a Ricky Martin video.
Aren't we always looking for diversity?
Welcome to Harvard.
Don't be scared. Everyone will love you.
Elle? I'm sorry, are you here to see me?
I go here.
You got into Harvard Law?
What, like it's hard?
I got a PhD from Berkeley.
MBA from Wharton. I've been deworming orphans in Somalia.
2 weeks ago, I saw Cameron Diaz at Fred Siegel, and I talked her out of buying this truly heinous Angora sweater.
Malibu Barbie lives.
I've come to join your study group.
Our group is full.
Oh, is this like an RSVP thing?
No, it's like a smart people thing.
I give her 2 more weeks.
What is this?
We're betting to see how much longer you're gonna last.
You're not smart enough, sweetie.
I'll show you how valuable Elle Woods can be.
MGM Pictures presents...
Do you have a resume? It's pink.
And it's Senate. I think it gives it a little something extra.
A comedy about knowing who you are.
You think she just woke up one morning and said, I think I'll go to law school today.
And showing what you've got.
We're defending Brooke Window.
You can buy her exercise tapes on infomercials.
Wait! Exercise gives you endorphins. Endorphins make you happy. Happy people just don't shoot their husbands.
You're fired.
What?
I have new representation.
Reese Witherspoon.
Do you remember when we spent those 4 amazing hours in the hot tub after winter formal?
This is so much better than that.
Legally Blonde.
Oh, look how cute. There's like a judge in everything.
Love for Elle.